Thank you for tuning in. This is Technicon Hoodworks and we are back with another video. This is a video of an arch that we made, and as you can see, it's a foldable arch, and we tried to really be creative with this one, as we've had many other challenges in the past with the folding process and the keeping up process. So as you can see, the folding part there, to keep it up, it's a bit stronger than the MDF material itself. So this is the best method we could find at the moment. Obviously there are better options out there. It works for us, it works for our clients. These are the foot pieces. As you can see, we've made it this way because we found that it's a lot more convenient for our clients and for the folding process itself, because as you can see at the spot where the bolts turn in, we have hood inserts on the other side, so this makes it a bit more convenient attaching the foot piece itself. And in order for the entire backdrop to stand, you would have to have a sandbag or something heavy really to put onto those foot pieces at the back in order for the board not to tilt over to the front. In the past we had a full foot piece attached to the board itself, and that had a bit more complications than this. We are happy with the outcome of this arch. If you like this arch, please comment down below, like it and subscribe. Thank you so much. We do appreciate you watching.